Welcome back to week two. Today is going to be all about developing. But before we start, get out a pen and a piece of paper and you are going to write down the 16 fundamental truths of this and with God. You ready? I'm just teasing.
Really, today is about developing. And it's about developing your spirituality, that God wants you to grow. And so we're going to talk about some of the core things that you need in your life to grow spiritually. And that's one of the heartbeats of our church, is that you're not just coming to church, but that you're developing and you're growing in your relationship with the Lord, even outside of the church. We're going to talk about relationships and the importance of developing those relationships and getting into the Word. And you'll even take a spiritual gifts analysis today. I hate to call it a test, but to help you identify what are some of the gifts that God's given you and created for you to use for His glory and His purposes. Have a great class.